Hey guys, this is FlamesNotX 12488, and we will be trying Catherine the Demo. What?
Enjoy our story by taking control of our tormented main character and leading him to freedom. Start the story. If all.
Alright then. Interesting start. That Moses? Cemetery.
Help me! Is anyone out there? Hurry up and climb! Who are you? Where is this place? Save your breath and start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
Yeah, I could have figured that out.
I'll die! You fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is falling. Use the directional buttons to move and climb.
All right. Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
Press the cross button to grab the block. While holding the block, use the directional buttons to push or pull it. Also, on easy difficulty, you can undo your last move by pressing select. Use it to give yourself a second chance.
All right.
A mystic pillar will grant you an additional continue. If you see one, make an effort to get it.
All right. Hello?
All right, I got it.
Money?
Right, I got it.
Yeah, tell me what the money's for.
Oh. Don't just push blocks around without thinking about it. They'll collapse, and you can put yourself into an impossible situation.
Collapse?
Moving blocks around carelessly can make things more difficult for you. First, try pulling a block to make some footing.
Okay.
All right, I got it.
Whoa. Oh, thank
God. All right.
Come on, come on.
Right, I got it. This is very important, so make sure you remember what I'm going to tell you.
What is it?
These blocks aren't normal. They'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean, they connect at the edges?
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge, the edges glow bluish-white when making a connection. Try a few.
Okay.
All right. All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right.
Edge.
See how the edges connect?
Does it make any sense? How is it not falling? I mean, what about...
think about it. Just use it to your advantage. They won't fall, so make stairs with them. Just get used to it.
Quickly making stairs is the core of successfully scaling. Use the edges to create stairway.
All right.
Where is this? What is this ringing?
Bell?
As you near the top, you will hear a bell.
Anyway, good luck. If we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, hey, wait a sec!
Alright, I got it.
Yeah.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah.
I can get out there.
Yeah, it's a freaking door.
Congratulations. That was splendid climbing. The underground cemetery lies beneath.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
To know.
Sure.
You know, you've been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
Art style changed.
So are you getting anything extra for this?
For what?
For all this overtime you're doing.
Oh, not this time.
This time, do you usually get overtime pay?
Well, no, but...
So you don't get anything?
Oh, it's a shitty job. Such girly...
Here, two sugars.
Tea? Coffee?
Hey, Catherine. Have you ever had a dream where you died?
You mean like... where you're in danger?
No. No, where you actually die. You're being killed or something.
No, I usually do the killing in my dreams.
Huh? Well, that sounds like you.
The hell? Cockroach-infested
What's
place?
What's that supposed to mean? Hey, how many years have we been together?
Huh? How long has it been? It's been so long, I can't remember. How many years?
I'm asking you.
What, is this
you.
A test?
It's just... my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Oh.
She's worried about me. She knows I've got a career that keeps me busy, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy to keep things like they are now, but...
I don't know. Sometimes easy's best, right? I mean, who knows what'll happen in the future?
I suppose...
And in other news, we have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been ruled
out. Hey, change it! The match is on!
Oh, two beers over here!
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it, though.
Feather's totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one.
Are you kidding? Women's wrestling? What I know.
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
That voice, where have I heard it from an anime I know?
You think so too? What else could it mean?
known you since we were kids, but wow, you married, huh?
Hey, nothing's set in stone yet.
What, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
It's not that. I love her, but I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Oh, she ain't.
Are you?
Yeah, that's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. I mean, you know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides, you're single too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
Yeah, at least he was upfront about it.
You never meet your soulmate.
Then I'll never get married. So what?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
Paul? Wait. That Paul? He's dead?
Yeah. I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room this morning.
This morning? Wait, you mean...
Yeah. The mystery death on the news? That was him.
Holy shit! No way!
Maybe we'll all wind up dead tomorrow, too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate the news. They're always trying to push their agenda for ratings.
Toby, you are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time since grade school.
What? Oh, that's messed up, man.
I had a really scary dream. I don't remember what it was about.
Oh, man. How old are you?
32.
I know that.
You know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared, right? Oh, where you guys going? Stick around. I don't want to go home just yet.
Scared.
So, why don't you have Catherine meet you here?
You know, I just saw her today. Besides, she'd get mad at me if I told her.
Ah, jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Oh. Sorry, but I gotta be in early tomorrow. Don't drink too much, okay?
All right. Take care, Vince. See you later.
All alone.
You got mail.
From your phone, you can check your text messages and save. You could even reply to some messages. Be sure to read them when they come.
Interesting. Huh. Then why would you tell me about saving? What the? In. Yeah. Sounds retarded. Nah, that sounds better.
Nah. No. Nah. No.
Yeah, that sounds better.
Nah. No.
That sounds better. Yes.